Hey, anybody take a bath in this past month?
Bunch of damn tie-dyed, puka-wearing, bead, some bitch head and head, bastard, hippie, long-haired, damn dropouts.
The stink in here is incredible.
I'm a loser. Oh, well.
Hey, Groovers. It's 20 minutes after 4. Anybody want to get sky high on some grass?
Are you a cop, Sheriff?
Oh, no way, bro.
Because you're supposed to tell us if you was a police.
Come on now. Let's just, let's go on a drug trip.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it. Hell, I'm down with it.
Can't get worse.
Let's go.
Let's do it now.
All right, then. Let's do it.
All right.
Y'all ain't got no drugs, do you?
No, we ain't got no drugs, no,
What's this all about, Sheriff?
Well, we're getting reports of a lot of marijuana traffic coming out of Dougal County, see? And the GBI send these satellite photos of your property. Look right here, that's your shack. And this here's widespread panic. They've been playing on your back 40 for 3 days.
Is that what that rat was all about?
Stop down,
slumbits
and
hippies! Oh, well, if y'all find anything out, just let me know.
All right, then. See you later.
Yes. I opened up my eyes to see a land of sunny rocks and funny trees. I guess, yes, I'm on the moon again. Solo. The gates of hell open once again. Lava bathes your bones as Satan bends you over a rail to give you the taste of death. That's as far as I got with that, actually. I was supposed to write something about demons and he dropped the ball.
I hate to interrupt you, Norman. Did you know you was doing 3 in a 55?
Hell, I ain't driving.
Where you headed tonight, son?
Where are we all headed, Sheriff? That's the real question, ain't it? Listen to that. That there is a stone-cold groove.
Look at that thumb. It was there all the time.
Come on now, let's all us wiggle dance now.
Jackpot. This is the stuff.
Round it up, boys. It's all evidence.
Maybe we should ignite some of this in the mobile lab. You know, just to see how strong it is.
So that no one ever again can smoke this particular weed without us.
Ain't y'all gonna do the handcuffs now? You must have a little bit different procedure.
This is just a verbal warning. Drugs are bad.
See ya.
Stay at school.
Was that widespread panic?
Looks like they got all of it.
Again? Damn it.
They didn't get this?
Well, hell yeah!
Just like this, dude. Woo!
I mean, let's destroy it in accordance with local statute. Come on, all you brethren, all ye offspring of them damn hippies, what was rolling around naked in the mud at that Woodstock.
You motherfucker!
Come on now, let's all us wiggle dance now.
Oh, that's not fair.